away for some 60 years. I mean, they've been together since they were teenagers. And she developed, we don't even know what, but some kind of a illness that got her into hospital, and she lasted like 10 days and she was gone. So here's Rob, that he doesn't know what's happening to himself, let alone what's happening to his wife, because the woman has been with her 60 years and has been this support forever. Anyway, so I tried to put myself in the position that he would be, as he's kind of wondering what's happening to his life, and you know, where's this person that was supposed to be there to, she said she's going to be there to help me, and so this is a tough one to write, I can tell you, and I'm not sure I can do it. Oh, we'll do it. He was sure it was a dream. Who knew how it would end? Like some new elaborate scheme or a cryptic letter sent. Had the weather changed too quickly, or had he leaned betrayed? Every conversation was risky. What would they say? Every day full of wonder and promise, where light and love had burned. But years with agents accomplice, pages yellowed as they turned. Who could have seen this coming? No messages or blues, swept in with stealth and cunning, toward an end no one would choose. As memories fade to a new charade, no more lessons to learn. Faces don't come with names, even voices just a blur. What can be done? Is he the only one who sees it slipping away? Maybe tomorrow will be better, or was that yesterday? Someone said help would come, but he wondered can he wait that long? Every moment feels so numb, like forgotten words to a song. How he wished she were there to hold him, like she would when times were hard. It always consoled him and healed every scar. As memories fade to a new charade, no more lessons to learn. Faces don't come with names, even voices just a blur. What can be done? Is he the only one who sees?